In this video, we'll look at how to create an account for your party. There are various party types in the ETS, including parties for organizations with different legal structures. This video shows a simple view of creating a party for yourself as an individual. To find out what the different party types mean and which one applies to you, read the section called Creating a Party or Account in our Tupu-ake User Guide. You'll find a link in the description in this video. To begin, log into Tupu-ake. From your user homepage, select Create an Account for your party. This will open up an informational panel. Read through the information to make sure you're selecting the right type of party. When you're done, select Save and Continue. Choose your party structure. In this case, we're doing individual with an individual subtype. Select Save and Continue. Tupu-ake will ask you for some details for your party. You'll notice that some fields are required and some fields are optional. The same as above option for your postal address fills in the details for you automatically, if that's applicable. Select Save and Continue. Tupu-ake will automatically fill in your contact details as the creator. Add any additional required information and select Save and Continue. Here we can add an NZETR holding account. If you don't have that information yet, you'll need to add it later in order to proceed with activities for this party. Select Save and Continue. Review the information that you've submitted, and if everything is correct, select I confirm that I have permission to submit this application, and select Save and Continue. An account record has been created for your party. Notice your service ID. This is the case that the team at Tupu-ake will pick up to review your information and communicate with you when completing the setup of this account for your party. Select View Party Details to navigate to your new party homepage. Thank you for watching this video on how to create an account for your party.